If you're a rapidly aging millennial, such as myself, you might have gone to playgrounds in your youth and climbed on big concrete animals just like these. And as you've grown older, which you have, you might have wondered what happened to those animals as they got older. Well, they retired and moved to Queens, obviously, where they can be admired and thanked for their many years of tireless service. Good rest, our good friends, and thanks for putting up with all our butts.